Hello, my name is Dana Zhnina, and today I'm going to give you a brief outline about my goals. When I was a child, I dreamed about being the president of our country. Really, I considered that everybody should have big houses, there would be no poorers, and there would be two-stage buses like in Europe those days. Now I know that to improve something in that country, it's not the goal to provide all the things to everyone. But I know that there will be one day when I will take all the opportunities and competitors to improve my beloved country. So to create something that could provide Russia new opportunities on the world area and to provide me and a lot of people in my country good opportunities, good future, and everything that everyone wants to have. And I think Skolkovo may promote me, may promote my ideas, and to create, just to help me to create something new, to help everyone be really useful for our beloved country. So thank you for your attention and goodbye.